I can't wait to show you how easy this lemon sour cream cake is to decorate. Be sure to get the recipe on my website. You're going to gather all of the frosting, separate it and color it, and then you're going to slip them into piping bags with different tips. You'll start applying the frosting on the cake in different patterns, and these instructions are on my website. You're going to go over the cake in a varied pattern. Start with the largest decorated item first, which looks like a rose. Then you'll grab another piping bag with a different color frosting, and you'll start making dollops of frosting all around the cake. I do it in a slight pattern, like two dollops near the rose, and that helps me remember kind of where I did things on the cake. And as you can see, it moves along fairly quickly. The whole cake only takes me a couple of minutes to frost. So once you have your frosting all made and colored and bagged, it really goes very quickly. It might look a little more complicated, but you'll see when it's all done. It comes together and very quickly. It's a really fun cake to make. You can make them in any color. I also have a chocolate cake with pink frosting that looks very similar, if you are a chocolate fan. This cake is, like I said, lemon sour cream, and it is so delicious. The frosting is also a lemon flavor, perfect for spring or cheer somebody up. Great celebrating cake. It's a very thick 13x9 cake, and you can get a lot of servings off of it. You can slice it like a wedding cake. So thin, high pieces would be really easy to serve this at a large party. So continue around the cake, just making dollops of each different color. I used five different shades of yellow, from very, very pale cream all the way to that golden yellow. And I really do think that having that many colors made the cake look as good as it does when it's all completed. Also, the recipe made just the right amount of frosting, so you're not going to wind up with cups and leftover frosting and not know what you're going to do with it. So there you are. Look how pretty that is. All comes together. Really fun. And that is how you can slice the cake in nice thick slices. Get this and more recipes at createdbydiane.com.